Okay. Either I can get some little mana regen, or I can get this extra armor. I think the extra armor would be best. So here's his place, it seems like, but he's not here. Oh, okay, so maybe it's not his place. It's just multiple places he could be, like the exit. Okay. I'm gonna save those points, that point there. Let's see.
It's like I can only have one of them right now. Okay. It does poison and bone. And later on it'll do fire, cold, and lightning because we'll be taking that point that changes it.
I am stuck on an enemy.
That's a bunch of resistances right there. That's nice.
I wonder if that's more health than the ones I have.
Okay.
Okay, I was wondering if my looks are off there. There you go.
The lost Herodric scroll.
They say that the taste of
10,000 gold, skill point, and a devotion point. All right. There. All right. Yeah, I need some intelligence, and I definitely want this belt.
A lot more reses on that. And a lot of health regen too. So we're gonna change this to this. We're also going to put on this. The scaled hide gives a lot more armor than the other one. And it also gives the armor absorption by 20%. So oh, cannot put that on the belt. Ah. Okay. I can fix okay. I might need to look in something else then on that one. Definitely going to want this on. So I'm going to need, more intelligence on that one. 174, so probably a couple of points there. Go ahead and put a point into that. I can now summon two of those. Okay. And I have a devotion point. And we're going to go into, Night Talon here. Pretty sure that's what the build I'm following wants me to do. Let me check real quick. Night Talon, yes. Yeah, Night Talon. Okay. Definitely get us some Night Talon. So Night Talon is going to give us dex and all damage to pets, and then we're going to get elemental resistance and elemental resistance for pets. A bleeding damage with 20% increased duration, but bleeding damage for our pets and all damage for them as well. And then bleeding damage and more bleeding and damage and attack speed for our pets as well. So going to be going that. And then we'll see where we go from there after we finish this one. Let's see. Our health right now is 2451, 2436. So just a little bit slow on our health there. Okay. I don't want that. And I don't want any of these other things, I don't think. A lot less health on this thing for little gain elsewhere. Bone harvest.
Okay. So let's see, our dismantle, do that and keep our add-on. Bash here. Just in case I need a 2-slot later, I'm probably going to use that. Let's see. See what we can make here, component wise. Need a dense spur for that. That's going to be a little bit. Can make a Ranger's ribbon. Level 22 on that one. I'm almost there. We need another Aether Crystal to do it though. I can make a dense fur. And I can wear this, but I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. It would be more worth it, I think, to get these squire boots. We can make one. I'm gonna pass right now. There's no bleeding to pet steel here. It's just piercing. Actually be worth getting here.
Maybe. It gives us a bunch of poison and acid resistance, but no, nothing else. No elemental. I think the elemental is going to be coming in more heavily in this act with the lightning enchanted beetles. So I think we're just going to wait on that. Then. I can do a calamity. Equilibrium. A runation. I think I'm going to do an equilibrium because this is just intelligence, movement speed, and elemental resistance, which, like, I think it's going to become a big thing. And then if I get hit, we can stun or confuse a target. So, yeah, I'm going to make that. There we go. And we got two strength, three dex, and three intelligence. Okay, with it. That's not bad. That should let me, yeah, I can use this now. So let me equip that. I'm just going to keep it. Even though I already have one, I'll just keep it. Let's see, what can I put in there? This is caster offhand, is what these things are. It's not a shield, so like the battered shield wouldn't work on it. It could get 8 strength, 8 dex, and 8 intelligence. What about a serrated spike? Yeah, this will work. Okay. I'll have to look at that in a second. Let's see, anything else pet related? Not just that. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna put that in there. This is weapon shields and caster offhands, okay. What about a component here for armor? Unfortunately, it shows everything that can go in armor. Okay, then I'm just going to put the scavenge plating back on it then.
Oh, we're pretty good on elemental resistance then. Okay. I'm not worried about that then. I thought we weren't. But we are actually pretty good. We're maxed out on cold res actually right now. Okay. Then yeah, let's just grab health. Sure. Would max out my lightning res, but I can't put it in anything. Let's just go ahead and get everything covered. Okay. What about anything else? I don't think so. I think we're good on everything. Right now, anyway. I can't make the ranger badge because I need a bristly fur and then I need another aether crystal. Okay. Do you have any? You just have the rare. Anything pet related? Just that and something in here. All damage and 20 strength. Nah. Not worth. Necro? Due to bone armor. Okay. Nothing really him. Let's go check the other vendor up here. pet. Necro. You have one decrepify and one poison explosion. Alright. You don't happen to have better ribbons, do you? No. Okay. Also, what about the magic guy? He's usually like over here. Yeah, here you are.
I've heard that you are responsible.
Oh, okay. It does cost bits. I thought it didn't cost anything. Alright, so he's got a summon hellhound drain essence. Ah, well that's unfortunate. Pet in here, health for pets, and necro, a ring that gives plus one to bone armor. All right. Nothing there. All right, so let's speak to Drillin in front of the pass. Okay, so I can go do that real quick.
I have heard of your many deeds of skill.
Locate Talrosh's tomb.
Stay a while and listen.
He doesn't have anything
new. When Talrosh chose to embody... Yeah, what the hell do you...
Blessings to you.
I'm gonna fully summon things here.
Allow me to advise you.
I still 6 and 3, okay. And all right. So let's go out and what we can find out here. Into cold mastery. Going soldiers. Thank you. Yeah, we lost lightning res. That's not good in this area. We have a 3 summon limit now. Relic Rampage. Okay, we're gonna go back to the dry hills because if I remember correctly, this is where we get the Herodric cube. Far Oasis is the magic lair where we get the staff, and then the amulet comes from the temple thing with all the snakes. Talents of the Dead I'm looking for. Wow, that's a big old deal of lightning res, but I'm not going to take it. Ooh, ectoplasm, that's good. We definitely want to use some of this probably later on. This gives a lot of mana regen. Another tier rune. Paladin level 2. Was looking for something Necromancer, but didn't see anything. Got a purified salt now. Okay. In case I need some max res for the deals. Lifestealer oil. All right. So most likely it is going to be over there. Chaos resistance for our pits. I'm not sure right now what they're taking the most damage from. Actually. Oh, okay. So we do... Oh, wow. That's not my skeletons. The problem is it's not mine. It doesn't work. You see how it's grayed out? It's not part of my thing. If we look at it, our skill, it's Ray's skeleton. This is Ray's skeleton. So I'm pretty sure this will not work. I'm going to put it on to try it. We're at 20. With that, we are at 20. So yes, it does not work.
As you command.
I was looking at it because it has prismatic on it. Prismatic is the all elemental resistance.